Crosses the umpire, up to the wicket, ball strike for Masoodi, comes behind the line and pushes it in front of the fielder at mid-off and hurries through for a quick single. That's good running and good batting. Anwar Masoodi is all set for a big innings today. He's batting on 14 and the total for run outlets winning the toss and electing to bat is 53 for the loss of no wicket. 53 for no loss. This is the sixth over of their innings. Power play is done and dusted, and in the power play they scored 52 runs. Tawheed once again, the next delivery comes behind the line, short rising delivery it was, and nudges it behind square on the onside and gets a single. Now this is the last over of the power play. Sajjad, 2 overs, no made in 21 runs, no wicket. Fahim, 2 overs, no made in 21 runs and no wicket. Shahid bowled 1 over in which he gave away 10 runs. Tawheed has bowled one ball so far. He has given away 2 balls and he has given away 2 runs. Tawheed once again to Anwar. Anwar drives and drives elegantly. Back past the bowler. There is protection in the deep. In the form of Mondaf, he picks up the ball and a single accrues. As a result, one more to Anwar takes him to 15 now. And the total is 55 for no loss. Bilal is batting at 28 of 22 deliveries. Comes out of the crease, wanted to hear which of the ball. All the bowlers had. He's beaten all ends up. Bowlers now a little bit of marches because of that slow play. But so far, batsmen have dominated. They are scoring at a rate of over 11 runs per over. Gets the lead once again. Up to the wicket. Balls to far.
Now tries to pull. I think he got a top edge on that. Wicketkeeper. He has dropped him. And the ball flying over his head for four.
This should be a costly miss here. Bilal Ahmad trying to pull on a top edge and wicketkeeper, I think, had no chance. He got a hand onto that, but he had no chance. And the ball flew over his head down to the third man boundary for four. 59 for the loss of no wicket. Tawheed, the unlucky bowler. Bilal is batting 32 now. The next ball, once again trying to go for an almighty heel, is beaten outside the off stump. It ends the over from